A Rockford man is sentenced to more than 26 years for repeatedly sexually assaulting a child. The girl told police last September that Scottie Pulliam sexually abused her when she was under the age of 13. An investigation found the abuse went on from 2014 until it was reported last year. Pulliam was found guilty after a jury trial in May. He'll have to register as a sex offender after he's released from prison.